Hello, guys. We are in the last day of the year, 2015. We are counting down slowly. We are going step by step to the next year, 2060. So I wish you all the best. Yeah, a lot of surprise, nice surprise. Big box of health, some money. Happiness, prosperity, and honesty, loyalty for you that you are cheating your partner, for you that you are rude, you do not respect other people, you are ungrateful, or for you that just stop contact in this year, just you stop contact with your friends, your family, your loved ones. So I hope that 2016 will be better than this year. And this year, 2015, you take it as a reflection, as the year that you will reflect about everything that you have done wrong and everything that you didn't achieve, the dream, the project, and everything that you plan to do this year, in the beginning when you enter this year. And I hope that next year you will achieve them. And you never forget, and don't forget, please, to approach all people that you forgot in this year, and that everything that you done wrong, you repair in 2016, because happiness and health is the only two things that really matters in the life. We live our lives run after money, run after cars and goods, and we forget that what really matters is to be happy and healthy. Because you can gain everything in the world, you can have many properties, you can have a lot of money in bank accounts, Ferrari, Porsche, Mercedes-Benz, and many more things. But if you are unhappy, it's worthless. If you are not healthy, worthless. So try to focus and to find a way to be happy and healthy, because without these two things you are nothing. So I'm walking away from 2015. So I don't want a problem, I don't want nothing, I will just start a new page of my life. Nobody else, no exes, no ex bastards, no liars, no cheaters, no judges, nothing. Just me, myself, and I. So, and if you want, for example, to do something good, better in your life, please make your plan. Make a plan for the coming year, because I am assure you that life will be better. Yeah, try to from beginning put your own plan on the table or in the door. Yeah, make a different beginning. Yeah, without your ex. Lay down all burden, yeah? The burden that you have been carried for many years. 2016, I show you will be best ever you had, yeah? So you need just to be focused on that and fight for that. Nothing it is. I can wish you all the best, but if you do not take steps, you do not determine yourself in doing something, focus, fight, persist, insist, yeah, to achieve that, you won't achieve it. So I wish you from deep of my heart, the deepest labyrinth corner of my heart, yeah, all the best. And you walk away for this year and start tomorrow, 2016, in the best way you can. Till then, peace.